Today I'm at Malham in the Yorkshire Dales National Park, and here at the visitors centre there are 4 disabled parking spaces, but please be aware that even if you are a blue badge holder you still need to pay and display. There's also a disabled toilet here which is operated with a radar key. But we're going to go on a 4-mile circular walk around Malham Tarn. I'm now at Malham Tarn, which is managed by the National Trust, and I'm here with Neil and Marie. Marie's using a tramper that can be hired from the National Trust office, which is just behind me. Anyway, let's go have a look and see what this walk's like. So far the path has been tarmac, but there's quite a lot of potholes and gravel around, so some people might need a bit of help. Then when you get to the bird hide, you start to climb up the hill. When you get to the top of the hill, you come to Tarn House, and you need to follow the track that goes around the back of it. After Tarn House, you come to this downhill section, which is loose gravel and quite rough. But you get some amazing views of the Tarn from here. When you come to the bottom of the hill, you get to this cattle grid. And you just need to take a little bit of care. Once you cross over the cattle grid, it just opens up and you can see the vast expanse of the Tarn. It's absolutely beautiful. It's a great place just to stop and admire the view for a while. The track that comes down the side of Malham Tarn is wide and it's rough gravel and quite big lumps, so it does get very bumpy. Once you come to the end of the rough gravel track, you come to a gate like this. There's a couple dotted around on this route, and they're quite difficult for wheelchair users to open, so you might want to bring somebody along with you. Just after the gate, you need to fork right across the field. Follow the stone wall around, and you come back down to the Tarn. There's quite a lot of mounds on the path in the field, and you get bounced around quite a lot. Also, it's quite muddy, and that'll get worse after it's been raining. Once you cross the field, you get to this car park and you come to this road. You need to turn right out of the car park and just keep going. On the road part of the walk, it is quite hilly and some people might need assistance to get up them. After the right turn, there's this little grass verge that you can come up on, and it offers these fabulous views of the entire walk that we've undertaken. Once you come to this gate with the National Trust sign on it, you want to open the gate and go down the track. The building behind me is the National Trust office where we started, which means that we've come to the end of today's walk. We've had a fantastic day with beautiful views of Malham Tarn and the moors. We really do hope that you also manage to come up here to use the facilities that the National Trust have to offer in the beautiful Yorkshire Dales.